Now let's work on
the
floor.
Great athlete is Sato. Rutfika Gara, 19 years of age.
Experiences this kind of situation for her country. And I concur with that similarity to Sindhu, lacking some strength yet.
In command at the moment, Sayaka Sato.
Because I thought she had really, really good skills. Was developing into something good, but well, that's how it is when you've got that many good players.
Yeah.
Lots of internal competition, and that helps everybody gets better.
Yeah. Just 19 years of age. 3 times the World Junior Championship bronze medalist. Yeah. Oh yes, well done. Well played.
When you're down 2-0. Then there's always a little risk.
Yeah.
It's only a twisted angle away from a loss. So
game points have arrived.
Okay.
Opening game. Very, very convincing opening game. 21-7 in just 13 minutes.
Get something out of the match.
Oh, yeah. Challenge. And a right-hander using a cross-court slice, it creates a different spin on the shuttle because of the way the feathers go into the court. One's hitting with the feathers, one's hitting against the feathers. So it will actually create a different spin.
At least I have sometimes the need to sort of turn it around on the PC to look at it and compare it to the picture I have in my head. That's old coaching talk, and now Sato is on the way of winning this match, I suspect.
Yeah.
And pretty much the mastermind of the development of Indian badminton and the emergence of such strong teams on the world scene.
5-11.
Japan, Ayaka Takahashi, who we've just seen in the women's doubles, and sister Sayaka, who we were just mentioning, is no longer part of the national team. That's a nice play, isn't it?
7-13.
Because it wasn't a particularly accurate shot, but it was an outright winner. You know, that is accurate. 16, it's landed on the line.
8.
Neither Sato nor the Chinese third women's singles may see more action before an eventual final, but let's not get ahead of ourselves.
No.
And if they lose this match, they might meet on lose this tie, they might meet China in the quarterfinals.
19, exactly. 11.
Some nice rallies by Gardet.
Yep. Only one opportunity needed, and it's converted well from the left-handed Sayaka Sato. Two straight games, 21-7, 21-14.
Hot star, go solo.